Papa became interested in immortality myths after his expeditions to Egypt. This bust of Anubis was from Dad's Egyptian collection. He must have put it down in the basement for our little expedition. This was part of a set of statues Dad found in China. He thought it was linked to the Temple of Xian. Perhaps I should look into it someday.
Later in the day, she set a trap for me in the walk-in freezer, of all places. Before I knew what was happening, I found myself locked inside. Mrs. Sheffield discovered me an hour later, shivering and somewhat peeved. It took us an additional hour to find Lara in the grounds. I know all her hiding places, of course, but this time she really did not want to be found. Call it years of observation, but I can tell when she's out of sorts. My lord, if I may be so bold, she misses you fiercely. She is lonely for her father.
Amelia, it's beautiful. My great-grandmother Rose nicknamed the Golden Rose for her perfect reputation. I wonder what she would have thought of me. The Croft Family Crest.
I am numb. It is taking all my willpower to hold back the overwhelming grief. Amelia's plane crashed in the mountains. She died alone in the snow, waiting for me to find her. Oh God, not her, not now. I cannot accept it.
The broken sword I brought back from Yamatai. I can still remember the last time I fired these. This belongs to Anna. Most of her belongings are in the guest house. What was she doing in here? The Atlas. Such an amazing piece of craftsmanship. Sophia insisted I take it home with me.